A bridge weighed down in snow collapses in Turkey. Passers-by run to help after the pedestrian bridge gives way in the central province of Koram. A high school student had to be taken to hospital but is said to have only suffered light injuries. An investigation into why the bridge was so weak is underway.